Done it? Good. Well, hang on, they're not ready to start yet. Otherwise we finish too far away from the label and it looks bad, you know. Well, you can't charge these prices and finish up halfway across the record. I told them to put a bigger label on, but they wouldn't listen. Right, well, I think we're ready to go. We'll just hang on for a few seconds for those who are a bit slow in turning it over. All ready? Right.
Guitar wizard Casey Bill Weldon with Howling Dog Blues opening up this week's episode of Down Home with me, Howling Dick. Casey was of course not only prolific as a solo artist but was part of the classic lineup of the Memphis Jug Band, and if all that wasn't enough, he was married to both Memphis Minnie and Geisha Wiley. Definitely blues royalty. Now someone else bidding to become blues royalty is Poplar Jake. So far, we've only heard him acoustically, but he has a new EP out with Dan Collins, Dave Sims and the Duchess, whoever she is, which shows his other side. And this is the title track. It's called No More Signifying.
Said there ain't but two things. My it just won't, just won't, just won't let me be.
Amos with Something Inside of Me, and it's one of the cracking tracks from his album The Reverend Sean Amos Tells It All. Interestingly, Amos is the son of Wally Amos of the famous Amos cookie brand, so he's not only a great bluesman but he's a bit of a businessman as well. In fact, he contributes to Bloomberg TV with his expertise on brand marketing, so we can expect to hear more of his brand in the future. Now, for another brand, a brand that never dies, from the album The Blues Never Dies, this is the immortal Otis Spann, Must Have Been the Devil.